Hello guys, Miss Summerjee, and today is part 4 of Firewatch. So we left off, we found this cute little turtle right here. Like, look at him. Look at him. I like this turtle. Like, this is the best thing I have in my place. I have a little turtle. I'm actually gonna put it back. There you go. Can I pet him? Can I examine him? Yeah, but still, you know, a lot of things happen, you know. We wrecked the teens' camp, or not wrecked them, but we saw them, you know, a broken can, then they run to the police station and all that. But yeah, pretty much, I'm just gonna examine this. Look at this turtle. Like, this is like the best thing. I have a little pet. So, in the last episode, a lot of things happened and I already told you. So, let's say, let's go maybe for a walk in our next adventure. There you go. So I think we need boards for this because our window is pretty much broken, and I remember some boards lying around. The problem is, yeah. So let me see what are we doing. Find a boards down to the patch windows. Downstairs. Oh yeah, I see. Let's take the wooden plank. Get a couple of more. So I think we just need to find some planks and build this. And rebuild this window pretty much. Because, you know, we don't want to live in a broken window. We don't want that. We don't want a broken window. So let's just place our board. There we go. Slap it a couple of times. And I think we need to find some boards. So I think I know some, but maybe forgot them. But I don't know. Let's see, get a couple of more boards. Let's actually run, and maybe there's some more. I'm not sure. Hop over. Oh, hang on, what is this? I see. What is this? Can we not? Cinder blocks, what is that? I see some cinder blocks, hang on. What is that? What is that? Okay, let's just leave that. Are there any wooden planks? Okay, what is that? Oh. Can we turn it? Oh, yeah, that's water. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. But I think we need to find some planks today. I don't know where. Get a couple more boards. So, let's see. Where should we... Actually... Let's actually ask our thingy girl or something like that. Yeah, I don't know what to do actually. Okay, let's see. Are there any boards lying around? Oh, that's a board. That's a board. That's. Thank you. So let's go back. Put our board. Oh, there's another one. Let's do that. Board up the. Up the broken window. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, there's some more wooden planks. Yeah, there's a lot of wooden planks, so I'm kind of blind today. I don't know why. I'm just missing a lot of things. Oh, what is that? Well, I thought it was something. I thought it was a button. But yeah, let's just repair our window. Okay, let's just do the last one and pretty much, yeah. We have that done. Perfect.
I got that window all patched up. So, what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task and, I'll give it to you.
Ready to work. Oh, so we can maybe do some things in the meantime. Actually, yeah, that's actually maybe a great thing. So let's just look around our house and maybe we have something interesting lying around. Okay, we have our flashlight. Not a compass. No, we had a camera somewhere. I don't know what button was. Oh, there it is. Can we take some pictures, actually? Let's take a picture of a turtle. Look at it. Look at him. Hey. Oh, no, this is such a great picture. Okay, let me just put that away. A little We have a little best friend. Let's see around, because we didn't look around a lot of things. Let's actually maybe clean out all these pine cones. You know? Not really. Let's see. There's nothing interesting here. What is this? Suits. What is this? Original. Ah, just leave it. And that is a note. I'm gonna put that back. Okay, I think we are ready. Yeah, let's just...
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Yeah. Of course.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy.
Yeah.
It's wooden and there's no padding. I think I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aw.
Aw. Regardless, take a seat. The forest depends on you.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, day 9. Already. Oh yeah, because we slept to 1st September. Okay. That makes sense. So yeah. Actually, I'm pretty much in love with the story. Seriously, this game. Oh, he's eating a sandwich. Enjoying your day? Eating your sandwich?
Hello, Henry. Having a nice afternoon?
Yeah. Yeah, great.
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
The fuck?
That's nice. Look, I called with bad news.
Oh.
2 young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing. They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week.
Oh.
They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
I'm happy to be questioned.
You should tell whoever that I'm happy to be questioned.
Look, it's not gonna be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, don't.
Yeah, don't.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
Thank you. Yeah, wow, look at that sunset. Oh, day 15. We are just passing by day. That's actually... I think now we are 5th September or 4th. No, 6th. Yeah, we are 6th September right now. Okay. I think we had our vacation pretty much. 15 days. I think like... Yeah, I think we had like 6 days of vacation.
Henry.
Oh.
Henry, wake up.
Oh. What is happening? Oh, fuck. Wake the fuck up.
Get out of bed and pick up the radio.
Okay, let's do this. Okay.
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Oh. You are a big dumb idiot. Babe, it's late. Hi, okay.
Hi, Jules.
Oh, you sound tired.
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
I'm fine, are you?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there? Jules?
Oh.
What? Oh, sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
What the heck is happening?
Well, that's good.
Doesn't sound that good.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
She can't...
Delilah seems nice.
Mm-hmm, sure.
Bye, baby.
Okay, that's pretty weird. Day 33, damn. I was just passing by day and day. Kind of, there's something fishy going on here. Not lying, something fishy going on here. Okay. So, what are we doing? Supplies drop. Are you going to the supplies drop? Yeah, I think we're going to. Hike to the nerf.
Is it too much of a pain in the ass to bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand-delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky.
Jerky!
You know, my sister eats six prunes a day. Six. She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function.
Wow. Okay, don't tell about marijuana. Let's not talk about that. Okay, let's just take a little walk to the supplies crate.
So, like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night? You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles. I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation, and I'd just be spoiling it.
Okay, here's a fence.
Is there anything else you want to tell me about her?
I was totally honest.
Yeah, actually.
Look, this is fence.
Honest.
No trespassing. About her.
Well, why not?
Because I messed up.
What? What is this fence?
She got really early Alzheimer's and I lost her.
Okay,
she's still alive. She's being taken care of back in Australia because that's where she's from. She's there.
Oh my God, Henry.
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Yeah.
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah. It looks like it surrounds a huge area.
I see.
Huh. That's weird.
Who are they keeping up out?
Who are they keeping out of here? And why?
Yeah.
Geez, I don't know. Maybe it's biologists, you know? Well, they don't want people traipsing on their precious lichens.
Oh, no. Lower map.
What's a lichen?
Yeah, what's a lichen?
You lichen to know.
Oh my God, goodbye.
I'll ask next time I talk to someone, but that'll probably be a few days.
Okay, so I think we just need to go this path. Oh, there's a box. Let's open the box. Open the box. Oh, you already opened it. I'm actually gonna take that with me. A fossil. Or actually just drop it. Why not? I thought I was still an old crate, but you know. Let's just climb up here. If I can. Thank you. Let's just slowly but surely just go up there. Oh God. Dude, I bet if I climb that hill, I'll be pretty much tired in the, like, 5 seconds. I'm not like a person who, like, adventures everywhere. I'm kind of like a person. I'm like a city person. I love to be in cities and things like that. I'm that kind of person. So, I think we need to follow this road. It's not even a road, it's just... Oh God, I don't want to fall here. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, okay, kind of laggy. I don't like that. And I think we need to go this road, over this path. Let me see. Supplies drop, yeah. I think we need to follow this road. Let's do that. And I think I see a crate right there, so I think I'm gonna go that. I'm gonna go there in a second. Okay, so we need to go there. There's not a route. What is this route? Oh, it goes to here. I'm actually gonna check that out for a second, because that is a pretty interesting road. Goes out of the map. Like always. No limits. Yeah. Ooh, I see supplies crate. What is the code? Is it like... Is it... Don't say it's like... There you go. Ooh, okay, two forks, food for other lookouts, food for two forks lookout. Yeah, we need to take that food. There you go. You're poor getting supplies.
All right, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am?
Yeah, I don't steal. Oh, okay, You're passing by a lot of time, not lying. Damn. I want to play the game. I don't want to see days just passing by and doing little missions. I want to go adventure everything. And achievement hunting and everything like that. I want to do that. But don't, like, I don't want to pass every day. Especially don't like that. Really. Okay.
You've got a front row seat for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
What the fuck?
It's really going.
I'm gonna call it in. They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but...
What the fuck?
We'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer.
This is a big-ass fire!
And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny, or something practical, or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors?
How about the big fat fire?
Well, we should just call it the big fire, if we think it's going to be.
The big fire?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a big fire. Like Firewatch.
Practical.
Always my goal.
I'm actually amazed we've never used that name.
Sometimes the best names are the most obvious.
True.
The big fire it is.
True. Okay,
So there's this creek down the hill, and, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day.
Aww.
And on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink.
Oh.
I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe.
Wow.
She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head. You'd like it there.
Yeah. I'm sure.
I'm sure I would. Sounds pretty great.
It is. Are you looking at the fire?
No, I'm not.
Yes, I'm looking at the fire.
Let me know when you are.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
Yeah.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not that pretty safe.
Glad you're here.
Sure you are.
Sure you are.
I am.
I don't know what that means.
It doesn't matter. I get it. With Julie and everything, you probably don't want to be here.
I don't know if that's true.
Forget I said anything. I just meant I like that you're here. Why don't we both just go watch this fire and try to imagine...
No way.
It's burning away.
It's Biff. It's peanut butter. Oh my god. Don't say we're gonna end our episode right here. Don't say we're just gonna end it right here. Because then it's pretty sad then. Firewatch is going to be a great looking game, awesome. Please. I want to do something. I want to be adventurous. Oh.
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well,
oh, fish.
You're a poacher.
We're fishing?
That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear that I'm trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
No. Okay, put that lower. Problem with bear? Fuck that.
Huh. Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Yeah.
Come on, please.
Ugh, can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. Search the lakeside from bear tracks. Lakeside. I think that is there. So I think we just need to follow this road. So yeah. Thank you. Finally, game. I can walk. I can be free. Not just doing that. I can be adventurous. Look at that butterfly. Look at him. Oh, that's true. I remember this place. There's that one fire right here. Yeah. I remember this track. Okay, so let's just follow this track. Well. I remember this place very strongly from my part one, or no, part two. Firewatch. I strongly remember that. Seriously. Okay. Where the heck are we? Okay, what is that? What is that? What is that? A clipboard. What is that? The fuck? What is that?
What the, D, I found a clipboard down here, and there's something strange going on.
What the fuck?
What's up?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
What?
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
What the fuck? That's creepy.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
What the fuck? No.
Henry, I'm worried. You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know,
Mushrooms.
intimidating.
The fuck is a radio? Oh, that's creepy.
No, okay, Buckaroo?
That's creepy.
God, I don't know why I just called you that.
Whoa! Holy fuck! I just got scared. Oh. What the fuck just happened? I seriously just got so scared.
Are you there?
Holy fuck, my heart is beating. Holy
What
fuck.
happened, Henry?
What the fuck?
Holy hell, I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Let me get this
What the fuck?
straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our
Where's
conversations?
his dick?
What
I
else is
wanna
on
murder
there?
him.
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
The fuck is going on?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck.
Property station.
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now.
Okay,
It's where you saw that
explore.
damn fence. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
Yeah, let's maybe follow
Start
that.
hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Yeah, I bet that
Are you
hurts.
sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
I know what I saw.
Look, I know
Okay.
what I saw. Hey, it was our words with initials for our names, H and D, clear as day.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Oh, there's another supplies catch.
Okay, I'm sorry. I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So, what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Oh.
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who.
What is going on behind that
What do
fence?
you think is going on behind that fence?
Apparently, a lot of following you around taking notes, which is unfucking believable, Henry.
Yeah, you're telling me. All right,
That's
I'm
a
on my way
book.
to Wapiti Meadow. I'll let you know what I find.
Okay. There's got to be a
I'm gonna
reasonable
copy that
explanation.
map, actually.
Also, I'm gonna call around and see if anyone's had anything weird happen to them or seemed spooked. I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know?
Yeah, understood.
Yeah, okay. Hike safe.
Ooh, I got some bad news back at home. So hopefully they'll let me out of here when a while. Who's to say thought budgets begin what they are? Did you know get my note about what went down in the Wapiti or some of that? Sheriff isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know how probably over it. I wish you would be being there. I guess you must have a hung up, Dave. Wow. She note here. She's gonna actually I'm gonna keep that. There's an old sweater. And there's a sign saying no fireworks. Okay. Let's just follow the trail. Actually, do we have actually updated map? Oh, we need to go here. I see. Let me see. Yeah, we can go here. So let's just follow this road and go to that other tower. She says it. So yeah. Oh no. We need to climb down. That's bad. There's a rope hook. Do we need to go here? Oh, no. No. Wrong button. Sorry. Yeah, we need to go here. Actually, what was that button actually for? Hang on. Oh yeah, these are just some notes. Okay, let's just attach our rope or hook or I don't know. Let's just do that. So let's do that. Okay, so let's see. Ooh, what the fuck? Is that normal? That's not normal. How the fuck? Okay, okay, what is there? It kind of looks curious. Nothing. Okay. I thought it's something. Maybe it's an Easter egg or something like that. But okay. Let's just take a walk. Let's see. So it's right here. With PD station. I don't want to run because then it's not, you know, fun if you run everywhere. I see a lot of, you know, new channels who actually make gameplay out of it and just run everywhere, like, you know, they're not even following the gameplay. Okay, there's a fence area.
Okay, I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Oh. Acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
This place is crazy.
Goddamn Area 51.
It looks like Area 51.
Got aliens. That'd be exciting.
It looks like Area 51. Okay. Because that is normal. Loose stones. Okay. Fuck that stone. Actually, want to keep the stone. Actually, no. Okay, let's just open. Or actually, we just can't get in.
And the gate is locked up, obviously.
Your dick.
Obviously. Alright. Be careful.
Are you gonna jump over? I can't get in.
I'm not gonna be able to get into this place.
Yeah.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, true. Actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Oh.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
So here's a fence. And there's an... Where's the place? Look for the control burn south. Where? South? Oh my god. I seriously need to walk there. Okay, let's just do that. And I think it's gonna be a long episode. Or maybe. Okay, let's just... Okay, it's weird. Okay, I think we need to go here. But, yeah, it's a pretty weird story, not lying. Days passing by, and then just people following us, then a guy just beat us up. Like, what the fuck is going on here? Like, what? Okay, let's just... Actually, I'm thinking about maybe running, because it's gonna be, you know, it's maybe easier to run towards there than freaking walking. Like a normal person. Damn. That's a walk. So let's just run. Just a little jog. Just to warm up a little bit. For the days. For the bad things that is gonna happen. What else? Actually, let's just... Let me see. Can we follow this road? Actually, let's go around, maybe. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. So let's just follow this path. Pretty much came from. And then we need to go to that other watchtower or camp, she said. Not he, but she. So let's go, let's just run for it. Cause I don't wanna be like, I'm not saying like, I just wanna get over with the episode, but I'm just saying it's maybe better to run than walking towards there. If we are close to it, then yeah, pretty much. I'm just gonna walk again. Where are we? We're pretty much close. Ruby River. How the fuck do I go there? I think, yeah, there's a path right there, so I think we can go there. So let's just... Oh! What the fuck? Mysterious music. I don't like that. How can I get to Ruby River?
I'm wandering around east of the
Yeah.
lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before?
It's pretty weird. Okay, let me see. Okay, that's a pretty weird thing. But yeah, let's just follow this road. Or can we go here? Let's maybe don't do that. Let's just maybe follow this road. Cause, you know.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Should we call the cops? Anything strange? Should we call
the cops or the Forest Service and let them know this is going on?
Yeah.
Don't you think that would sound, you know, crazy?
Maybe.
It is crazy. We have to tell someone.
Tell them what, Henry? Tell them we're being stalked and you were attacked and we don't have any proof?
I don't know. Tell them we're being bothered or something.
Yeah.
Henry,
like,
I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand that?
Okay.
Alright, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Yeah.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
How about my radio?
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah.
Yeah?
What?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Yeah, I don't know. What the heck? Okay. Frequent?
Maybe
yeah.
intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Yeah.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
How do I go here?
Whatever you say, boss.
So I think we just need to follow this road. I think we're just gonna go to that little path right there.
We don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling.
Yeah,
I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
Yeah. Okay, his dad could be protect him? Yeah.
He had his dad to protect him.
Yeah.
Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, let me see. I think we're actually taking the wrong road. Oh god. I don't know seriously where to go. Where the fuck are we going? We're going here? Is that a path? Is that something? Okay, I'm lagging so badly. Oh yeah, it's a path. So let's just follow this, and then we're pretty much close to that other tower or camp. How's it called? Okay, some mysterious music. I see we are going down here. Oh. Wow. Oh, this... Wow. Okay. I see the... Reported big fire.
Big fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Wow. But I'm thinking about maybe ending our part right here, because it's kind of long, and, you know, I don't know why I want a 40 minutes or 50 minutes playing Firewatch, so I'm thinking about ending our... For now, let's just, you know, end our series, not our series, but our part right here. So hey guys, make sure to subscribe, like, and follow me on Twitter, because I pretty much notify you pretty much every day when I'm uploading a video or something like that. So, you know, just make sure to like and subscribe, follow my Twitter, and yeah, I will see you in the next episode. Bye.